Bobo is on the line. Bobo.
Bobo.
Hey, it's Bobo.
How you doing?
Hey.
Did you check out Chris Cuomo? I think he's nuts, Chris Cuomo. He went all out on this heckler that called him Fredo.
Listen.
That was weeks ago.
Yeah, but I know, but we didn't talk about it.
Yes, we did. And,
well, I didn't hear you. Anyway.
So it didn't happen.
Hey, Bobo Puppet.
How are you?
You have a question for me?
Did you hear 6 weeks ago when Cuomo was getting very angry at other people?
Yeah, it
Let
is.
Me see if I can come up with another irrelevant story.
Here's my guess, Bobo Puppet.
Yes?
You wrote that question 6 weeks ago.
Six weeks ago.
It was front page
There's
of the
no
news.
There's no expiration date on my notes, and then unfortunately.
And then you didn't get on the air for a while, but you held on
That's
to that
right.
question. Well, look, I'll talk to Bobo because he is a fan.
I love how he was like, can you believe this Chris Cuomo?
This Chris Cuomo?
It's that Long Island accent that overtakes me, Howie.
No, there's no such thing as a Long Island accent that makes you mispronounce every word.
Plus, you had a month, maybe 6 weeks to get that
yeah,
right.
Yeah, you could have practiced all that time.
Bobo, let me ask you a question.
What?
Do you
yes.
have your question for tomorrow ready? In other words, you're going to check that off in the book of questions that you have for me.
Right.
Right.
Exactly.
Do you ever think they'll find JonBenet Ramsey's Kilwa?
Probably not yet.
Really?
I tell you one thing I would like, and this is off the top of my head, off the cuff here. Don't you have a cousin that's in the Blue Oyster Cult?
Yes.
Okay. Could you get the whole band to come on and play? That would be great. I love those guys.
When I say cousin, it's a cousin through marriage. Eric Bloom.
Okay. Was he the drummer, Howard?
No, he's the lead singer.
Oh.
Did he sing Don't Fear the Wapper?
It's the Reaper.
That's his Long Island accent, right?
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Let's see if anybody
else. I have a good question for tomorrow.
What's your question for tomorrow?
Okay.
I'll prepare my answer.
A good one, and you can get Sal to come in here for this one. I was wondering, with all the sudden surge of the 5 deaths from the vaping, if Sal is still doing vaping.
Wouldn't read that again.
I heard him.
No, I really
light of
wanna,
all the sudden
it's
deaths
such
with
bad
vaping.
Sentence structure.
I'll go to the Bobo Puppet.
In light of the sudden deaths of vaping, is Sal still doing vaping?
I think, Bubba, read yours. I think it was actually more convoluted.
Yeah. I was wondering with all the sudden surge of the 5 deaths from the vaping, if Sal is still doing this with regards to the recent findings from the e-cigarettes.
All the sudden surge of the firings of the e-cigarettes.
5 deaths.
5
the
deaths.
The surging of the 5
surging
deaths.
Of the 5 deaths.
Yeah, there's and a lot of breaking news reports.
By the way,
it.
And
Bobo,
was 9/11 an inside job?
Bobo was on hold with this topic yesterday, and I didn't pick up.
Right, and he already told us he didn't have a question for tomorrow. Now he has a question.
I told you he had a question for tomorrow.
Yeah, I had it.
Why'd you lie?
No, I didn't lie. I was on the back page.
I was saving it.
I knew he had his question lined up.
I was hoarding my question.
I knew he had a question for tomorrow.
Of course he did.
And he said he didn't.
I think it's good to find out if Sal's still vaping. You need to stop that.
All right, Bobo. We look forward to more questions. Thank you.
You got it.